It's Walter Martin back, helping you find some of the best sales and deals on used cars in your particular area. And today we're going to go into Kirksville, Missouri. So go to google.com and type in Craigslist, Kirksville, Missouri, and hit enter. And the first listing you're going to see is kirksville.craigslist.org. Go ahead and click there. And you'll go to the generic Craigslist page. So let's say you're looking for a specific vehicle. So go to the search Craigslist bar and type in Honda Civic and hit enter. And what you're going to see is you're going to see all kinds of for sale by dealer options. You're going to see random prices here between $16,000 and $1,700. A lot of times you'll see more than just the Honda Civic. You'll see Honda Civic parts, stuff like that. So I just go to the for sale section and I click on cars and trucks and I go to buy owner only. And you're going to quickly see there's a big difference here. You know, these are only vehicles, and they're only vehicles for sale by owner. You know, there's not a lot of listings every single day, but it is still going to only give you vehicles that you're probably looking for. So some things I like to point out about every classified ad is always make sure to read the entire ad. A lot of times vehicles under $2,000, sometimes there are issues. Sometimes these vehicles may not even run. So it's important to read the entire classified ad and build some type of relationship with the seller before making the purchase. Also, a lot of classified ads will say $2,000 OBO. So OBO means or best offer, and a lot of times individuals may not be getting the attraction or the interest at the current level that it's priced at, and they'll want to take an offer. So instead of $2,000, if you had $1,800 cash or $1,700 cash, there's a good chance you could end up saving money by paying for cash rather than just trying to get up to the $2,000. So these are just a few tips and tricks I use. I would always suggest looking at multiple classified ads. If anything seems too good to be true, it probably is. Don't think you're going to get a brand new vehicle for $500 or something like that. It's just not going to happen. So please feel free to comment below if you have any questions, and please like the video on YouTube if you find it helpful.